decade.
To Fortuna 3. Well, a decent simulation of it anyways. This sim will let you get acquainted with the surface risk-free. As a prospector, you'll spend your days scavenging through Fortuna 3's old colony sites for resources, retrieve exotic samples, or just shoot up some aliens. Whatever the factions pay you to do, really. Oh, and then evac off the surface. That's an important step. There should be some Striders in the area. Go take them out. Careful with these guys. Their hides are soft, but they pack a mean bite. And there's never just one. Here's the rub. Rule of law doesn't apply down there. And it's not just the local creatures that'll be after you. If you get taken out, your suit will keep you and whatever's in your safe pockets in one piece, ready for rescue. But your gear and bag? That'll belong to someone else. Take some time to look around for anything useful. You never know what you might find lying around. have they left anything you can use? Now let's see you try some actual prospecting. Equip your scanner and look around for minerals. For some honest hard work. Use your pickaxe to crack that rock open and check for minerals. Prospectors need to know how to organize their bag. Always know what you got on you and what you can carry. Pay attention to your safe pockets. When on the real Fortuna, whatever you put in there, you bring back home, even if you don't make it back in one piece. Got something worth bringing back to the station. Let's look into getting you off the planet. Open your map to find available evac points. Getting off Fortuna 3 is simple in theory. Head to an evac zone, call down a ship, hop on when it lands, and you're done. In practice, that ship will attract unwanted attention. Always keep an eye out for rival prospectors. You're wounded. Try using a stim to heal up. You'll want to carry consumable items like that in your bag. They'll improve your chances down there. to be extra careful if you're still down there when a storm kicks up. No pilot's gonna risk flying their evac ship through that hell just for you. Here. It'll leave without you, so you best get in quick.